Hello, welcome to Skyrim. This is one that I have not played at all. I mean, I've like gotten through maybe the intro part before. I've not gotten far in Skyrim. So this should be fun. I'm excited to play it. I haven't played any Elder Scrolls games, if you must know. Like, I've, again, done the intro to Oblivion. Not this. Yes, also this. You. Hold on. Let me turn on subtitles. No, not mods. Go back. Go back. Settings. Audio. Display. Subtitles. Yes. Okay.
You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along.
I sure hope you're getting audio.
I hadn't been looking for you. Stole that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. Stormcloaks, the other ones.
Hold on.
They're all brothers and sisters in pines now.
Sorry. I was like ruining everything. But I need to know. That was weird. Okay, you should be getting sound now if you weren't before. Why did my phone ding?
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm?
The Jarl.
The leader of the rebellion. If they captured you. Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be.
So I'm thinking.
Rorik's dead.
So Fallout had a male character, right?
I'm from Rorik's.
So here, I'm gonna have a female character. And I'm thinking I'm gonna try to make it kind of like my D&D character.
Sure, Mara.
Although I probably can't have a druid in this game.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
The elves. It's funny because that's what I was gonna be. He looks terrified.
I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries. Funny, when I was a boy,
in Dungeons and Dragons,
walls and towers used to make me feel
I'm a moon elf with blue skin and blue hair and green eyes. Now I know that's probably not an option. Unless I were to be like a dark elf in this game to have a blue skin. But I saw those dark elves, kinda creepy looking.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line.
So no, maybe I won't be my D&D character.
The gods waiting for us.
No,
fools!
Face your death with some courage.
I'll name it after my D&D character. We worked with you.
This is a mistake.
Which is Drusilla.
When we call your names, one at a time.
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No, I'm not a rebel. You can't do this.
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me.
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait.
I don't have a choice. I can't run. It won't let me move.
Who are you?
You don't even know me. Okay, I'm gonna be a lady. See, I think the cat things are really cool looking. I always have. And the lizards. The lizards are super cool. I could be a wood elf. The clan folk of the Western Valen Woods Forest, also known as Bosmer, wood elves make good scouts and thieves. There are no finer archers in all of Tamriel. They have natural resistances to both poisons and diseases. I'm gonna go with wood elf. If the buttons would work, I'm probably pushing the wrong buttons. I'm a lady. With weird ass eyes. The way their faces are kind of remind me of like the blue things in Avatar. Start the game with a clean face. Perhaps. Yeah. Scars. Why not have scars? Again, I can start clean. Laugh lines. Lower cheek color. Nose color. Chin color. Neck color. Forehead color. Just keep it like that. Eyeballs! Actually, like that. Color. Just black. Yeah. Eyeliner color. Eyeshadow. Eye tint. Whatever, it's fine. Brow. Mouth. Color. Just do that. And the hair. Ooh, pointy ears. This one in color. Do that. Name. Yes. Drusilla.
Would choose to come alone to Skyrim. Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure it remains our turn to Valenwood. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Frick Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the boys to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing.
It's a dragon.
Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn. As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
All right.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Wood Elf!
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
This would be freaky in VR.
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the clouds.
Don't get
Why is it all blurry?
We need to move now. Up through the tower. Let's go. Let's go.
Move faster, guy. Whoa. Hi, pretty. Dragons are. I lost health doing that.
Join the defense.
God's guide you, Hadvar.
God's guide you.
Stay close to the wall.
Which wall?
Quickly, follow me.
That'd be terrifying. Dragon start terrorizing your town.
Prisoner, stay close.
Out of my way.
We're escaping, Hadvar. You're not stopping us this time.
Just keep. Fine. I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign Guard.
You, come on. Into the keep.
With me, prisoner. Let's go. Come on. We need to get inside.
Made it to the keep.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? Bring us to the end times?
Possibly.
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones. You better get some gear.
Weight limit on this game too. The legions could learn from the unconventional tactics used by Khajiit and the 5 years' war against Valenwood. Gold.
Sword or two in one of these chests. Look around.
Empty. Helmet. Gold.
Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around.
Warden's chest. Sword. Boots. Key.
You better get that armor on. Give that sword a few swings too. Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there.
There we go. All green and stuff.
I hear that. Storm cloaks. Maybe we can reason with them.
Storm cloaks.
Someone there? If you want to die, so be it.
Stamina low. Which may prevent from sprinting or using power attacks.
Yeah.
Did I? Cool.
Let me see if I can get that door.
Okay, so there is... Wait. He's naked now. Can I explore a bit? What's this way?
Let's go. Let's go.
Guess I'll just follow that guy. Does my health regenerate over time? I don't think it does. Did I take? I did not. Okay. Oh, I did.
Look out.
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy.
What are you doing? We need to get out of Helgen now.
These Imperials have potions in here. We're going to need them.
Stormcloak soldier. I don't feel like I even hit it. I am badass.
Cross me. An old storeroom. See if you can find some potions. Might come in handy.
Guess I was hitting. Just kind of really unsatisfying. Okay.
Done then? This way.
Aye.
The torture room. Gods, I wish we didn't need these. Hear that?
Come on.
The torture room.
Leave me to my work. You fellows happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on?
I'd take the shield, but I feel like it's two-handed.
Dragon is attacking Helgen.
A dragon? Please, don't make up nonsense.
Iron shield.
Although, come to think,
okay. Whatever.
Some odd noises coming from over there.
Worry about yourself.
Fine.
You have no authority over me, boy.
Didn't you hear me? I said the
Book of the Dragonborn! Many people have heard the term Dragonborn. We are, of course, ruled by Dragonborn emperors. But the true meaning of the term is not commonly understood. For those of us in the Order of Talos, this is a subject near and dear to our hearts. In this book, I will attempt to illuminate the history and significance of those known as Dragonborn down through the ages. The scholars agree the truth. Akatosh. Blood of Dragons. Seal the gates of oblivion. Tension with the rulers of the Empire was thus there from the beginning. Only those of the dragon blood were able to wear the amulet of rings and light dragon fires. With what is known as the prophecy of Dragonborn is often said. When mystery rule takes its place at the eight corners of the world, and the brass tower walks, that time is reshaped. The World Eater wakes, and the wheel turns upon the last Dragonborn.
Keep us under attack.
Interesting.
Forget the old man. I'll come with you. Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Don't bother with that. Lost the key ages ago. Poor fellow screamed.
Use mouse to rotate. Use mouse to rotate lockpick, then W to rotate the lock. Just like Fallout. Just looks different.
See if you can get it open with some picks. We'll need everything we can get.
Sure, take all my things.
Spell tome. Please. Wait.
Cannon, let's go.
Okay, I'm ready. Should I save? I can. I can quick save.
There's no way out that way.
Bone meal? What can I do with bone meal? Let's go, Hadvar!
Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute.
Stop pushing the idiot! Traitors! You're good!
Yay! Okay, she's down there. My kitty cats are playing. Kind of adorable.
That was great. Oh my goodness. Weapons. I can meet people with it too. Cool.
Let's see where this goes.
It's a very pretty cave.
I guess we're lucky that didn't come down on top of us.
Yes, quite.
We'd better push on. I'm sure the others will find another way out.
Going this way? Okay, good. That's what I thought. Coin purse. It's like a cap's stash.
That doesn't go anywhere. I guess we'd better try this way.
Oh, spiders.
That'll teach you to cross me. What next? Giant snakes.
Freaking spiders. I hate spiders. I hate them so much. I like that I can search the skeletons. You know, like, maybe can't search that specific one. So in Fallout, I can't search the skeletons.
Hold up. There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. You might be able to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow and watch where you step. Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take her by surprise. Your back.
That bear took a second to spawn in.
Was close. This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it.
Yay! To Skyrim! Oh, it's so pretty.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. The closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Yarn tootin'. Snowberries. I still really want to play Red Dead Redemption again. That game was fun. Also, I apologize, I'm not talking much. I'm feeling tired, for one. And for two, I don't know this game. Trying not to take fall damage. Timber shard mine, no. Oh, good. So, I started learning the ukulele. It's quite fun. And I've been, of course, looking up covers of songs on the ukulele, even like potentially how to play them. Well, I found a video of this guy doing the Skyrim thing on ukulele. It's pretty freaking awesome, if I do say so myself. And I would love to be able to know how to do that someday.
Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop.
No, I don't know. Oh, I see.
Things look quiet enough here. Come on, there's my uncle.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood. Hadvar? How do you know him? I'd be glad to help a friend of Hadvar, but you didn't answer my question. How do you know him? What? A dragon? In Helgen? That explains what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south. I was
God's doing the,
about what I thought it was.
Subtitles now.
A dragon here in Skyrim. What's this world coming to? First the war, now dragons. Trouble loves company, they say.
That's what they say.
The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon.
The Jarl.
Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Whiterun.
Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need. Within reason.
How much gold do I have? Oh, it's a gift. Sweet. Potions of healing. Can I take anything?
The river and then head north. You'll see it just past the falls. When you get to Whiterun, just keep going up. When you get to the top of the hill, you're at Dragon's Reach, the Jarl's palace.
Dragon's Reach.
Jarl Balgruuf.
Jarl Balgruuf.
Whiterun hold. A good man, perhaps a bit overcautious, but these are dangerous times. So far, he's managed to stay out of the war. Afraid it can't last, though. I don't think he likes either Ulfric or Elisif much. Who can blame him? But
indeed.
I've no doubt he'll prove loyal to the Empire in the end. He's no traitor. Of course, Skyrim has always been part of the Empire. That doesn't mean I support everything the Empire's been doing lately. But Nords have never been fair-weather friends.
They're Nordic. Join the Imperial Legion.
Cross the river and then head north.
That's not what I said!
Past the falls. When you get to the
river,
just keep going up. Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead. Jarl Balgruuf, he rules Whiterun Hold. A good man, perhaps a bit overcautious. So far, he's managed to... I have no doubt he'll prove luck. Ah, I forget you're new to Skyrim. Jarl Elisif, I should say. Although only because she was married to Jarl Torrig when he was murdered. Ulfric murdered Torrig, you know. Walked right into his palace in solitude and killed him. Shouted him to death, if you believe the stories. That's what started this whole war. The Empire couldn't ignore that. Once the Jarls start killing each other, we're back to the bad days. Jarl Balgruuf, he rules Whiterun Hold.
Holy crap!
So far,
that's not what I said! I'm done talking to you.
Hadvar? Thank Thomas. A friend told me about Hel. Come on inside. Sigrid will get you something to eat. You can tell us what happened.
No!
What?
Use it.
Use it now, Mother. Dragons now, is it? Please, Mother. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy.
Yes.
And I've got better things to do than listen to more of your fantasies.
You'll see. It was a dragon. It'll kill us all, and then you'll believe me.
Okay. Bring to what's his face.
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Sven. Away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
Did he go inside? Yeah. Alvor.
Sigrid, we have company.
Ingrid! Is that Ingrid? That's Dorth.
It's nice to be back in a friendly spot, huh? Listen, I'm going to lay up here for a while. You can make your own way to solitude from here. I'd recommend heading to Whiterun, just down the road from here. From there you can take a carriage to solitude. So did I. If the damn Stormcloak somehow found one, or woke it up, the war might be about to take an ugly turn. Hard to believe it was just a coincidence that the first dragon anyone's seen for centuries attacks just as Ulfric was about to be executed. You didn't know? That was Ulfric Stormcloak, his top lieutenants. Right, the leader of the Stormcloaks. They claim to be fighting for Skyrim's freedom, but the war is really all about Ulfric wanting to be High King of Skyrim. You haven't heard of the civil war in Skyrim? I guess down in Cyrodiil, people have other things to worry about. It's pretty simple. Ulfric founded the Stormcloaks years ago, as a sort of private army to advance his ambitions. He's always used the ban on the worship of Talos to stir people up against the Empire. He never succeeded in getting much support, so a few months ago he murdered
the High King. Isn't that the name of a game, like the Talos Principle or something? Attention.
I guess that wasn't such a big deal elsewhere in the Empire. But here, it's caused a lot of resentment. Native son and all that. Even I'll admit, it hasn't been the Empire's finest hour. But it wasn't like the Emperor had any choice, did he? If he hadn't signed the peace treaty with the Thalmor, they would have destroyed the Empire. Then where would Skyrim be?
That's the part that Ulfric's supporters always conveniently forget about. Unless the Empire stands together, the Thalmor will destroy us all. A masterstroke by General Tullius.
Tullius.
He's only been in charge here for a few months, but he's turned things around for the Empire. We've been trying to catch Ulfric since the war started, but he always seemed to slip through our fingers, like he knew we were coming. This time, the General turned the tables on him. Ulfric rode right into
the
our
tables
ambush
have
with only
turned.
A few bodyguards. He surrendered pretty meekly too. So much for his death or glory reputation. I thought we were taking Ulfric back to Cyrodiil, but I guess the General changed his mind. You know the rest.
Indeed I do.
Be careful on the way to Solitude. Damn Stormcloaks could be anywhere.
You must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Take what you need, my friend. Within reason. Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there. Now then, boy. Helgen was destroyed? How did you get away?
I don't know where to...
Gentleman's Guide to Whiterun.
Oh, you know I was assigned to General Tullius' guard. We will
I'm so horrible in taking advantage of their kindness.
By a dragon.
When your friend told me, I didn't believe it at first either.
Morris, mercy! A dragon? In Helgen? Why, you could be here at any moment!
I'm sure Riverwood will be alright, dear. When the Yarrow learns what's happened, he's sure to send soldiers. Go on, Hadvar. Let's hear the rest of it.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mask.
I feel like the load screens in this game are a lot shorter than the ones in Fallout 4. Okay.
You looking for a new blade? Aye. Into your blades. They'll serve you well when you need them. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack.
Do I have leather?
Good day.
You love it. I'm tasked with this thing. And I'm just doing side quest.
You the sneaky type? Got some nice daggers around here somewhere. Ah, good. A lot of weapons and armor need leather for straps, fittings, that kind of thing. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need.
Okay, what else?
Good day.
Is that a forge thing? Yeah. Okay, once I'm done with the helmet.
You looking for a new blade? I should hire you to be my assistant at this rate. Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there. Aye.
Okay. Learning about crafting. Not bad.
Ironing. You have talent. Keep working at your craft, and you'll be a fine smith one day. Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet?
Sweet.
Maybe you'll remember me when you're making Skyforge steel, huh?
Cool.
All right, then.
What do I have on my head now? White helmet. 12. Just wear this one, it's fine. Weapons. Okay. Now to Whiterun.
If you're looking for work, go see Hod at the mill.
Random save. If you've watched my Fallout gameplay, you know I'm all about them random saves. I could have used the water, probably. But whatever.
I don't know what would happen if I got in the water.
And I'd prefer not to die. I like living. Can I pacify it? No. Ah, and that must be Skyrim. Or some people call it Scrim. I should probably avoid those giant ogre looking things. Like, yeah.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
Keep. Sorry, that looked harvestable. Whiterun stables. Getting closer.
Need a horse? Talk to my father, Skolvar.
Look at my horse. My horse is amazing. Give it a lick. Tastes just like raisins. Give a tug on its mane. It turns into a plane and turns back again. When you tug on its winker. Oh, that's dirty. Do you think so? Well, I better not show you where the lemonade is made. Lemonade. Sweet lemonade. Yes, lemonade. Here we are.
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Riverwood's in danger too. You better go on in. You'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach at the top of the hill.
The Jarl! Alright, I think that's a good place to stop. This was a short one. But it happens. Anyway, join me again next time for more Skyrim. Bye!